First, import media. Then click the video and go to AI tools. And turn on the smart cutout. Draw the outline of the video that you want to remove the background. After that, click save. Also, I turned on the AI portrait. I'll adjust the edge thickness and edge textile. After that, you need to add a background picture or video. Make sure to add the background video as overlay. I'll adjust the edge thickness and textile to make it more realistic.